this is our toll booth job for PLTW on Shelby video submission. So this is the potentiometer that raises the toll booth gate. This is a limit switch that raises it. And when the car drives through, you press it. The car drives over the bump switch, it closes the gate and it turns red. So when you open it first, it's green.
Watch them all be big.
Bump switch, red. And it loops forever.
That's so cool. Wow.